film tour with Laura Beers throughout Europe for a month. And someone canceled, so we're playing. But thanks for coming to the show and for watching this. Okay, we're gonna play you some songs. Good endless surprises, good reasons for waking, good friends with good family, with hearts overflowing, from kindness from strangers, the will to survive, and our hearts are all pounding, we know we're alive. You're married with children, sweet cages. I thought you were mine. With our backs to the wind and our faces to bend on the rules as we cross these lines. No apologies given to thin air can listen. The vibrations don't hit eardrums. On hands that deserve the useless excuses, it didn't work.
Dad's in jail for sleeping with Steve.
us making out. I wish I spoke French. When I was growing up, my mother always made me take French, and I wasn't very good at it, and didn't pay attention, and now I'm in Paris and I feel stupid. So next time I come here, I'm gonna be able to speak French. I promise. It's a plan. This song is about when your friends date each other, and then they break up, and you're like, it's cool, I'm there for you. We can drink a beer and talk about it. But then you get stuck in a car with one of them for 9 hours. And you're like, this is not cool anymore, you're crazy. And the whole point is that your friend is wonderful and you know like 30 people with crushes on them. And it will be okay. I thought you were a sweetheart. It turns out you're just a big asshole like me. You said, I want to ruin her life. I thought maybe you could just let this one be. Just let this one be. Cause you've had girls flocking to your feet since you were 16. Picked up that guitar, learned how to play like Buddy Holly. You sing so sweet. Boys talking on the street since you were 16. Picked up that guitar, learned how to move like Elvis Presley. You croon so smoothly. You could just let this one be. Just let this one be. And I promise you'll have boys talking to you. About friendship and how sometimes it's really hard, but it's kind of worth it. Thank you. months have put us to this test. Now all I can say is I wish you the very best, the best, the best. On the bus ride out to Portland, or that plane to New York, because the best books of our lives have not been written yet. No, the best books of our lives have not been written yet. State lines or time zones away, and I'll be on buses or burning up phone cards, just like I live 8 blocks away. And I'll say goodbye, and I'll hope never to mean it. This love that we share, no nation or state can contain it. Thank you. So, everywhere we go, we like to ask people where we should go in their town and what we should see. And it seems like there's a lot to do here. But we're only here for the morning. So if anyone thinks of something really special we should go do, you should come tell us later at the merch table.
Is the Sacre Coeur, is that close? Can you walk there from here? Probably?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can walk anywhere in Paris, maybe.
Yeah.
Everywhere. Oh, good.
Cool.
Okay.
Cool.
This song's about like when you have a really amazing place to live and you get to ride your bicycle everywhere and like your job is to eat chocolate. But then you live with your ex-girlfriend and it is not very fun.
Oh,
go to outer space?
Sure.
Okay, great.
Full speed
ahead. That's great. Okay, this song is about how you're a kid, and then you grow up, and you're an adult, and everyone says, go get a job. What? That's so stupid. I don't know if that's true in France. In America, it's just like, if you don't have a job, what are you doing? Is it like that in France? I don't know. Yeah, it seems good. Okay, here. So this is all the other stuff you could be doing. Can you read us? Well, that was a real fireball. John F. Kennedy speaks.
Godspeed, John Glenn.
Thank you. Thank you. We have two songs left. Thank you for letting us play at this festival. It's amazing. Our friends Tender Forever are playing here, I think, on Friday, and you should come see them because they're amazing. Melanie used to live really close to us. We're all from Washington State, and so we like Melanie a lot. Okay, this song is about living in New Orleans, Louisiana, and being in love there, and how hot and sweaty it is. It feels like this room all the time, and also about how you can drink all day and just sweat and you're never drunk. Just like this room. CDs for sale outside at the table. We have t-shirts, they have tigers on them and they glow in the dark. And Carl Blau, this is Mr. Carl Blau on the drums. And on the keyboards is Mr. Steve Moore. See them again tonight because they're part of Laura's band as well. So it's very exciting. This is our last song. It's called New Ocean Waves. It's about living somewhere and working really hard in your community to have a space for all ages shows where kids can go and adults can go to see music. And then it's about the police coming and saying, "This bathroom is 1 foot too small. Shut it down."
And you're like, where are the kids supposed to go and see shows? And they're like, we don't care, get out. That happens in America all the time. And it really is not fun. But the whole point is that, okay, the rest of the song, it's like really depressing. But then the song is about going away from your town to visit other towns. Like, go home and be like, whoa, I played this killer show in Paris, and I'm really inspired to do this, and, like, okay, so you go somewhere else to get inspired, and then you go home and work even harder. That's my theory. Alex sat back in 93 when he was hanging out at the gallery. Those new bad things, yeah, they were all the rage. Honestly, those days are gone now. As we watched that up shut down, and when winter came, you left the perfect town. Riot girls, yeah, they were all the craze. I say those days are gone now. We watched those bands sell out, and when winter came, she left that stupid town. I feel so in love with this beach I'm on. I feel so in love with this girl again. I feel so in love with this place I'm in. And squeaky sand on my feet again. I feel so in love with this beach I'm on. I feel so in love with this boy again. I feel so in love with these. You're a shipwreck.